naman ang buhangin, napakapino. Parang nasa Boracay ka din, ano? Saka yung dagat, talagang napakaganda. Guys, pumunta kayo dito sa...
Ras Tanura, meaning Cape Oven, presumably due to the unusual heat prevalent at the cape that projects into the sea. It is a city of eastern province of Saudi Arabia, located on a peninsula extending into the Persian Gulf. The name Ras Tanura applies both to a gated Saudi Aramco employee compound, also referred to as Najmah, and to an industrial area further out on the peninsula that serves as a major oil port and oil operation center for Saudi Aramco, the largest oil company in the world. Today, the compound has about 3,200 residents with a few Americans and British expats.
Dagat. Para kang nasa Boracay din, di ba? Pero ito po ay part po ng eastern province ng Saudi Arabia. So, napaka-relaxing yung weather at saka malakas yung hangin. Tingnan nyo, pwede ka dito mag-surfing. Kaya lang, pinagbabawal po ng government kasi po, baka hindi natin alam may shark pala dyan. So, ang ginagawa lang namin dito, yan, tinitingnan lang namin yung dagat kasi napaka-relaxing yung wave ng dagat.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kinda bad, kinda good, kinda everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should.
Tinitingnan or lagi kong pinupuntahan yung mga dagat, yung mga may magandang ano talaga, resort or something na makakapag-relax ako. So this time, talagang na-amaze po ako sa ganda ng Ras Tanura. So kung kayo po ay nandito sa Saudi Arabia, pumunta ko kayo dito, I recommend sa mga lahat ng mga magkakaibigan, barkada or something, a family, you can visit here at mag-e-enjoy kayo sa ganda ng dagat. Kasi napakaganda po talaga. Ayan.
Tingnan nyo naman ang buhangin, napakapino. Parang nasa Boracay ka din, ano? Saka yung dagat, talagang napakaganda. Guys, pumunta kayo dito sa Ras Tanura. Kung nasa Alcobar kayo, around 80 kilometers from Alcobar to Ras Tanura. Nasa isang oras yata yung biyahe. So, mas maganda pong pumunta dito ng hindi...
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel kinda bad, kinda good, kinda everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kinda wrong, kinda right, kinda anything, and I would.
Hi guys! Ayan, natapos na rin ang aming pamamasyal dito sa Ras Tanura. Sobrang ganda po talaga ng beach dito. And napakatahimik, hindi maraming masyadong tao. Siguro dahil Ramadan, kunti lang din ang namamasyal ngayon. And sa mga kababayan ko nandito sa Eastern Province of Saudi Arabia, I recommend na bisitahin nyo ang Ras Tanura. Napaka-relaxing po yung dagat. Walang masyadong... hindi po siya crowded area dito. Tahimik. Kung kayo po stress, aba, mawawala ang stress nyo. At saka, pwede kayo mag-fishing dito with your friends. Sobrang ganda talaga. And, pwede din kayong mag-ano dito, mag-picnic. Kasi, meron akong nakikita dito, magpa-pamilya na nagpi-picnic, may dalang foods, drinks, and everything na pwede kayong mag-enjoy dito sa park. So, aside from that, pwede nyong magmuni-muni, ayan, isip-isip sa mga... Ako, nasa Alcobar kasi ako, so nag-travel kami ng 80 kilometers, and mga around isang oras, diba? Isang oras po yung biyahe namin. So, worth it naman yung pag-travel nyo, pagpunta dito, kasi napakaganda po talaga.